Hello everyone, my name is Ulysses Duran. I'm making this video to continue raising awareness for the situation that's happening with a young woman named Nora Hussein. She is from Sudan and she's currently awaiting to be hung. What's her crime, you may ask? Well, she killed the man who raped her. Her name is Nora Hussein. We are demanding justice for Nora. We have a petition that was started a little over 2 weeks ago, and in over 2 weeks we have reached over 1 million signatures. I made a video a couple weeks ago when this first came to my attention. It has over 1,000 views. I highly recommend you guys go watch that to get the full story of what's going on, and please follow the hashtag on Twitter, on Instagram, hashtag justice for Nora. There are people on there, out there, on the ground level, making sure that we are up to date as to what's going on. Her execution, her hanging date, was already a couple days ago, so this is working. The reason it matters for us to make videos, the reason it matters to be an activist, people want to say, oh, you guys are out there bitching. We're bitching about death, murder, and injustice? We're bitching? No, we're making some fucking noise. We're trying to raise awareness. We're trying to explain to people that this shit fucking matters, and it should matter to you, and if you're not paying attention, then of course you ain't mad. Of course you don't care. Ignorance is bliss. I've been living in ignorance. I've been blissfully ignorant my entire life. And now that I fucking woke up, I'm screaming it from the fucking top, letting everyone know this shit's going on. It's not stopping. So it is our duty to fight. It is our duty to win. My name is Ulysses Duran. Please follow the links below. Please go sign the petition. This is for Nora and for all rape victims. This is not just for her, but for all marital rape victims. If you guys look through the links, if you guys read what's going on out there, this is making an impact. This is global. People from around the world are literally signing the petition and making hashtag justice for Nora videos. People are talking about this. People are expressing their concern at a global level, to the point where Sudan, the government who was supposed to execute this 17, 18 year old girl a couple of days ago, guess what? She's not dead yet. Because we're out here fucking making noise and telling people and raising awareness and putting a fucking spotlight as to what's going on. Marital rape like this happens in this country often, and people don't talk about it. We are raising awareness for what happened to Nora Hussein. She's not the first, but she will be the last. We will continue to speak out. This is only the beginning. 2018 is just the beginning, baby. We got the internet at our fingertips. We got cameras. We got voices. Please, let's use them. Thank you. Justice for Nora. We demand justice for Nora.